Hey guys, I'm showing you how to get the world's airship map in Among Us. So let's get started. Why is it not loading? Maybe it's loading for a little while. So yeah, I need to pause and... Oh! We're here now. So the first step, create game. Should be two imposters in the Myra HQ map. And then all you have to do, make it private. You're gonna go ahead and type this code. Unlock map 1, 3, 2. New map. 3, and then the code should be 7563, and press OK, and then you get leave, and then enter code, type new map. Type new map. Go to local, and then all following code again. Was different. Airship map. New. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go ahead and type that. And then the last step. Go back. Go to one public. You can go ahead, play one full game, just one round. Oh, go quit. After that one full game, you can go ahead, join. No, you don't know. Stop! It's not. And you have to go ahead when it's... When you leave, you have to click Polis. Click Polis map. Internet access. If it doesn't work, then I'm not a virgin. It's no update yet. Click number. You have to find. Why is this annoying? It has to be Polis. And then it has to be Polis, and Mr. Cheese is there. It has to be Mr. Cheese in your round. If not, it does not work. It should be Mr. Cheese in the round. Otherwise, it doesn't work. Finally, you got the imposter. Imposter. So sad. And then that's it. And that's it. So yeah, bye.